And now to an update on a story we brought you this morning. Police in Bay St. Louis have found and arrested the man accused of killing a pedestrian in a hit and run. 18-year-old Brian Hathcock Jr. is accused of hitting Brandy Thames with his car that was on Highway 90 on Saturday. Thames later died from her injuries. Police say Hathcock turned himself in and is now charged with leaving the scene of an accident involving a death.